So let me clarify this. Are y'all telling us that if you are not related to us, if you are not dating us, if you're not having some sort of physical relationship to us, if you don't find us attractive, if you don't find us polite enough, kind enough, quiet enough, that our lives are not worth protecting? Is that what you're telling us? Is that the precedent you're setting?
Yes, I am.